It's not happy to see us. Is there another one? When she turned to face my direction, I thought there would be another one. I'm like, what are you looking at? What's behind me? So there's a cave somewhere around here. So I'm facing this one. Oh, there's another thingy over there. Well, we need to turn left and follow the road better. Yeah. Our tour continues.
Outlaws of some kind of tech ahead.
And an era. Good job. Crap. This one is faster. Sheesh. We got more of these guys to deal with. Missed. Got you that time. Someone behind there. Oh. Gone? Alright, wait. Hiding, huh? She keeps hiding. What the hell are you doing? Are you serious with me here? Oh wait. She's inside there? Or stuck in there? Can you go in there? She's stuck in there. Yeah, look at her.
Take it out.
Yeah. I took him out. That was interesting. I was like trying to find my way in there and I couldn't find this person. It was so funny. Oh, you're like electricity. The mining with this, or trying to? Another crawler. Yep. Ditto. What was that tone? Is that the cave over there? No. It's the other way. So nothing around here. Keep wanting to bear to be more. Oh, look at this. Generator. Mineral extractor. In need of multiple repairs and maintenance checks. Uses wave emission technology to drill through hard minerals. Yeah, it was something like that. I'm guessing I shouldn't get too close to that. Okay, well, we're done here. Say keep to the right. Kaya, kaya. These things spit things. They like just puke all over us. Something. Oh. Not gonna puke on me, baby, not today. Uh-huh, what we got here? Check out this structure. Can't go in here. How disappointing. What about up here? Nothing much to see up here. I guess at some point we'll be able to get in there. Forward station, forward.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Outlaws have some kind of tech ahead.
Why is the forward station always so close to outlaws? Maybe it's because outlaws are all over?
In this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Yeah, I see it. Triangulation failed. Requesting access. Access denied. Unable to update geography and demography. To Veteranix from Suvi Anwar. Initial request for geographical data from the exiles was denied. Any back doors would be appreciated. Will repay with dextro chocolate bars. That's why I read these things. Okay. I'm going to think that thing's going to leave us alone because it's pretty far away. Anyway, we're going this way. That didn't hit anybody. I can't hit that person. Here we go. Cool. Even though it's all the way up there, you can still hear that freaking thing. Well, these guys are definitely in our way. D7 credits.
There is a data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
Cool, thanks, because I could miss those tiny, tiny little text. Very easily. Sorry, guys. Oh, look at that. They must have added that with a patch. I have so much initiative recon armor for. Outcast and Collective. You should encrypt your information a little better. We got a hold of a juicy bit of info from your emails. Bet the charlatan would like to see what you've been up to. We'll conveniently misplace this data if you make the right offer. What's our silence worth to you? Bring the goods to the nav point attached. Your new outpost friends.
Didn't we just read another datapad like this, but the other way around?
Nah.
This time the outcasts are blackmailing the collective.
The nav point has also been removed from this datapad.
What is going on?
Yeah, trying to screw each other over. Why is that any surprise? Some ammo. I can still hear that thing. We keep finding nothing up there, but let's try. You look around the corner here. I went through the wall. That was interesting. Can I duplicate that? Like, through the wall. Yeah, I'm in the wall. Now I'm through. Okay. Now I'm stuck on nothing. Yeah, I like where this is going. Seems very unlikely that anyone would set anything up like this. With no ladders or anything. Yeah, but whatever. It's still just sitting over there growling at nothing. Okay, so we're at the forward station. We can go over here and get this plant sample. And then I guess we're heading back around. Sample this way? Kinda. It's on the other side of all this crap. Whoops. It's up top. Best way to get up there. What does that sound? Sound like someone just shot at us. Not facing right at it. Down here? Yeah, I guess so. Have I been here? Not sure. There's a camp, but there's no one here. I actually think that I might have been here, like, at the beginning. Yep, core tech. Well, there's the cave, right? No? It sure looks like a cave, though. It is a cave. So where... The cave is way back there. Unless it goes out all the way. Possible. Oh, look at this. This one hovers. I'll fix your physics. Blip! All of a sudden they're up there with me. Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh. Cool. I meant to jump and did that. Oh, that plant's right around the corner here. Oh, this for a plant.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Indeed. Went past him. Where are you? Up here? I see you. Helios flora. Tentative classification, Diplasium dizona. Other submitted names, sword fern, stick grass. Nutrition content acceptable. Gathered and properly colored, these plants will be a tasty source of vitamins and minerals. Yummy. Got it. 3 out of 10. Now what else around here? What's ahead over here? Another camp? I vote. Nothing really else around here, except for that cave. You know, maybe we should just go in there. Before we leave this area. There we go. Cool.
Remnant. They're completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder.
Not everything in here is completely fried. No data. They're right there. I see those blips up ahead.
We must protect the monolith.
Oh, from the raiders? Okay. We! Got one more.
Hydra spotted.
What's that? Oh, I see. Cool. Oh, how'd you get over here? Holy crap. I somehow collected ammo in the middle of all that. All this stuff. Well, we're here. We might as well do this first thing. Guess I'm okay. I'm gonna solve our first one, I guess, right here. That's why I think of your steps. Keep it down over there, guys. Can't concentrate.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Sure will. That's my one of my least favorite things in this game, finding these glyphs and doing that puzzle. But gotta be done. I see one right there, cool. Kinetic glyph. Activating particular data clusters in this glyph appears to stimulate activation in others, the speed increasing exponentially. The pattern is reminiscent of shock absorption patterns in kinetic barriers. Cool, I don't even have to move. Thermodynamic glyph. This glyph's data contains reference to energy, conversion, or respiration. However, it may also be describing a transformation via some untranslatable process. It pays close attention to mass-energy equivalents, though the ratios are large. The last one is on the back of this or something. I can't get on that. On this or past it? Ah! Ta-da! Oops, wrong button. Semiosis glyph. This glyph contains a massive quantity of sensation-inducing data. Visual, oral, tactile infrasound with accompanying signs, but it's difficult to interpret without additional cultural cues. The tone appears to be one of reassurance, teaching, or historical record. There's someone laughing over there. Oh, oh, oh. Okay.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these.
Oh, there's more? What? How many are there? Ah, where the light's shining here. And there's a... Did I get this? I did. I saw the light shining, I just didn't know what that was. That it was this.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
That says four. Interval glyph. This glyph's data has a cyclical and progressive organization, with each cycle informing the next while creating part of a greater whole. Intriguingly, some of the data is arranged so it can only ever be accessed once by a single user. Hmm. Well then, I guess I'm that single user, because here we go. What?
One down, two to go.
You mean I didn't have to solve the puzzle? Awesome! I like that. I didn't have to solve the puzzle. That's pretty friggin' cool. Pretty happy right now. Got a freebie. Maybe it's because we found the one on Aya that we don't have to scan them anymore? That would be great. Or I don't know, maybe it's just this one or this planet, who the hell knows. In any case, we're done here. Yeah, I'm looking at that. Yeah. Alright, so... What about that cave, though? I want to... How do I get up to the cave? I'm guessing not this way, because that's steep inclination there. Incline, whatever. Now they're shooting there, what? There was no one there before.